Welcome back with another video. In this video, you will learn about the call forwarding in Vivo T3x. If you want to enable or you want to disable the call forwarding, I will tell you how to do it. You have to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you're new to my channel and watching the video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. For further details, now let's watch the video.